Okay, objectives for today. Is it recording? Students will be able to describe the function of a meter. Well, they ought to have some better word than meter, but anyway.
It's French.
Explain why pilots, I know, need to know. Everything's French, right?
It's a great word in
French. Right, okay. Find and decode. All right, so now if I want to.
You don't have to keep that pen.
Right.
So you need to actually go to play. You got to actually play. So go to slideshow.
Stop this sound.
No, you don't have to stop it. You have to start it. Either start from the beginning or start from the current slide. Okay. It was still recording all this time. Now what you do with your pen, actually what you can do is take your arrow down here.
Okay.
And you see where that pen thing is?
Right there.
Yeah,
yeah.
There you go. Now you can click on it and click ink color.
Okay.
And I usually just do black. You can use any color you want.
Right.
Okay, now you got to come over here, and now you can draw. Whenever you touch it, if you lift it up a little, you lift it up a little tiny bit, it turns back into the arrow, and you can move it and then put it back down.
Oh, okay.
That makes sense.
Yeah.
So if you touch it, yeah, there you go. See?
Yeah.
So now when you put it down, now you can draw.
Okay.
So it's not great, and you get used to it. You get better.
Yeah, okay.
But if you decide you don't want to do that, and you just want to draw on the dry erase board, that's up to you.
How can I erase that?
Okay. It's still going to be that little dot, because you've told it it's an ink.
Oh, okay. Oh, there's the dot. Yeah, okay, got it.
And now, click on it, and then erase all ink on slide. You can do erase.
Oh, yeah, I just saw that, yeah. Okay, great.
It's like Microsoft Paint.
Now, are we still could?
We're still recording.
Okay.
So what you could do is hit the escape button. Let's say you're done. You give the students the last instructions for the day. Blah, 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 blah. Maybe you did it twice, and you can exit.
Okay.
You can call it. If it's running, there you go. And hit stop.